jumpa kembali di channel Auli Perstuba. Terima kasih banyak pada Anda semua yang telah hadir di channel ini. Semoga Anda semua selalu berbahagia dan selalu ada dalam berkat kesehatan, juga lindungan dari Tuhan Yang Maha Kuasa. Amin. Auli Perstuba akan menemani waktu Anda selama beberapa menit ke depan. Dan video kali ini kita akan lihat 3 orang musisi dari luar negeri memeriksa lagu original Alif Bata, Re Marie. Seseru apa reaksi mereka dan apa pendapatnya? Langsung saja kita cek bersama.
Alif Bata posted, "Today it is a wonderful day, it is totally mantap. The sun just started shining. This new video is called Riori." I don't know.
Alibata 2 days ago put up this song Reorient.
Then we're gonna check Reorient from Alibata new song. So sit down and let's watch it together.
Okay,
bam.
And sit down.
What? We got the electric guitar already. I'm liking this.
I've lost for words. This guy goes skills and skills and skills and skills, up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. Oh my god.
Whoa. Okay, the way he seamlessly integrated that tapping in there with all of his other, like, alternate pick playing and everything, that was so beautiful. I gotta hear that again. By the way, SpongeBob, love the shirt. That was my favorite show growing up. Still is one of my favorite shows.
I assume that this is probably from a TV show or a cartoon or something. Alip, it's not stranger to do those type of things. Last time we did Doraemon. So I always wanted to see Alip playing guitars, and it's still pretty rare. I think I've seen it only, this is the second time or third time at the most. So,
he's doing 2 things at the same time. Bro, only somebody like Sinister Gates can just do something like that casually and just goes on ahead with the rest of the song. Is this his original composition? Is it like a cover? It
no,
sounds very cool, bro. It sounds like a mixture of something mysterious, something badass, and clean as well. Very smooth and beautiful. Then he's playing a little bit of chords, and it sounds like he's playing a bass line at the same time as he's playing guitar. What the fuck? What the hell? Oh my god. How? Even with a metronome, I'll never be able to do something like this. Just the sweet picking.
Nice. Okay, I hear a key change coming, but it has such a nice groove to it. Again, I hear this is one of the first times I've heard that he's added drums ahead of time. Like, he's got this hi-hat keeping the beat. It's got some cool, like, kick and tom stuff going on. So I think this would be a fun one to add some drums to. Just, you know, give it one of my, or some of my own flavor, do a drum collab. Let me know if you'd be interested in that. But, love this little octave groove, this dun, 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 sound he's doing. It's just really funky and groovy. Nice. That run he just did there with the alternating notes, instead of just doing a straight run up the scale, he would jump to a higher note in the scale, then go back down, then jump higher again, creating like big intervals. Listen.
Actually, there is also a part, the rhythm with the drum, you know, so to speak. There is also another guitar playing chords.
My god, just listen, imagine yourself in a friend group or with some girls and you have the guitar skills of somebody like Ali Bata, and you play something like this, everyone's jaw is starting to drop, like, all the way to the floor, like a goddamn SpongeBob cartoon. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Okay, it was back further. Hold on. Right here. Okay, I gotta hear that again in slow-mo. Just so it's you can hear what I'm talking about with those intervals. Even at slow-mo, that's still more than I could do at this half speed. Just so beautiful.
Man, it's so nice. It makes it always look so easy for a leap to do this type of virtuoso scaling on the guitar.
Aw, oh, man, this is so cool!
That had such an amazing flow to it. That was almost non-stop soloing, shredding for like a whole minute there. And it's just mesmerizing to watch.
How is he able to tap from fret to fret? How is he able to do something like that? If I were a girl, and he would have played all the, would tapped on all of these strings, he would have had access to. Whoa, bro! Nah, but for real, it's fucking, it's crazy. This guy is like unmatched. Unmatched. Wow. Just that. It's fucking crazy, bro. How? Hey. Wow. He went up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. That's crazy. I think the first thing that you should really master is skills.
Wow. I think this might be the best song Olip's ever done, in my opinion. Now, I love that shredding. Of course, this isn't his normal playing all the parts at once thing, but this just stream of consciousness shredding, incorporating classical sounds in there, and you know, metal, which is very similar to classical, but then also bluesy rock licks and everything. Like, holy bucket.
Keterampilan Ali Bata terus meningkat katanya, dan orang ini tidak tertandingi. Wow, luar biasa ya. Cek link di bagian deskripsi dan kunjungi reaksi original mereka. Sampai di sini, Ali Bertuba temani waktu Anda. Semoga Anda semua terhibur. Dan sampai jumpa lagi di video-video berikutnya. Salam.